minutes as they run towards the finish. Buffer zone, 20 minutes. Buffer zone and 20 minutes. Back in third tide of time.
He just probably ran that little bit fresh and gassy. But no, he was good and gutsy for me at the line. He held on well, thankfully.
Buddy Creek is flashing home with Chessman as they go to the finish. Speak in colours from Woody Creek. Chessman, Southern Horse and Beckford next.
There's obviously lots of money on offer in Goodwood and places like that. So he has lots of options. So we'll get him home and see how he is and make a plan then.
Old Glory and Ryan Moore from Insignia of Rank. Who's closing? Old Glory, Insignia of Rank. It's for the judge.
I hit the line good and I was hopeful. It was hard to be confident, but I probably didn't get out early enough, but I got out just in time, I suppose.
They're racing into the last 150 yards. It's Buckhurst in front from Georgeville and Blenheim Palace as they go to the line. Buckhurst, another Lloyd Williams colours again on Derby Day.
It's a good performance, that's why he's in the sighting court, and I think he can keep progressing.
Basic Law on the near side has got to Jassar as they go towards the line. Basic Law wins it by three parts of a length from Jassar. Salt and Stall stayed on well.
He's a handicapper's nightmare. He seems to only does enough. Hopefully he can keep him progressing.
Siskin in front as they run towards the finish. A good day gets brilliantly better for Colin Cade and Ger Lines as Siskin extends his unbeaten record over six furlongs.
It's been a dream to be chosen to train for these people. For Prince Khaled, it's unbelievable to have them colours in Glenburnie.
And it is Sovereign and Porrig Beggy. And now four lengths in front. In second place is Norway, Anthony Van Dyke. Mad Moon, they're going to get after Sovereign, who is not stopping at the furlong pole. It's Sovereign and Porrig Beggy. Anthony Van Dyke has moved into second place. But it is Sovereign. Sovereign and Porrig Beggy, as they run to the finish, has won the Dubai Duty Free Irish Derby.
As he can run in any race, he's tactically quick. He'll go along. You'll have to follow him if you want to get at him, and he will take horses anywhere.
As they run up towards the finish, Shakespeare's Galley has got up to win it from Legal Spin Davis Charm.
The only time you're home happy is when you win. So like I mean that's racing, and on the day he got all the money.